I think Hugh Kim was important because it was somebody's story. The great thing about the best telly we do in this country is that it's driven by writers. And so somebody like Russell, or I'm just working with Sally Wainwright really recently on Happy Valley 2, it's the story that they want to tell. And I think that's when we're at our very best. Not when we're filling a slot between 9 and 10, you know, something a bit like that previous thing, but when it's absolutely about saying, this is a story that a writer wants to tell. And Russell wanted to tell that story very badly, and we had a great time making it.
Specifically for your character, what were you most interested about when you looked at the journey he was going on over the course of the series?
Well, I suppose in a way what I was most interested about was that there was a journey. When you're a fat, ugly actor like me, you tend to turn up for an episode or two and you're there to tell somebody they're going to be arrested or you're there to arrest them. So it's nice having a character that sort of took a risk, really. He went to this place he was uncomfortable and where he didn't know the rules. And it's always exciting to go somewhere where you don't know what the rules are, you don't know how you're supposed to behave, and you have to find it out again. And that was what was brilliant. He was a man he was a proper hero who took a big risk that most of us don't take, threw everything away and lost everything.